Hello, my friend. In this video, I'm going to show you how to make someone an admin on your Facebook page in 2018. So stick around. Hello, my friend. Hey, thanks for sticking around. Bob Brown here. If you are an active subscriber, I want to say welcome back. If you're new to my page, I want to say thank you so much for taking a minute just to stop in here and check out my video. And also, I want to let you know that if you're a network marketer, maybe even a local business owner, and you're looking for more tips, tools, and training to leverage social media to grow your business, then you're in the right place. And so what you want to do is go ahead and smash that subscribe button and click on the bell notification. That way, every time that I put out a new video on how to build your business using social media, you're going to get that notification in your inbox right away. Also, if you're looking to create passive income, I've left a link below this video that you can click on, and it's going to show you my favorite passive income making machine. Now, I don't know if you like making money while you are sleeping, while you're on vacation, or while you're hanging out with friends and family, but I know that I do. And so this way is actually going to show you how you can start doing that. And so go ahead and click on that link. And so today we're going to go ahead and jump on the computer, and I'm going to show you exactly how you can add an admin to your Facebook page here in 2018. So let's jump in and get started. Hello, my friend. In this video, we are going to talk about how to make someone admin on Facebook page in 2018. So if you have maybe gotten to the place where you have just run out of time and not able to manage your Facebook page, and you're looking to either bring somebody on, hire somebody to actually be an admin, or maybe a moderator, or somebody to put posts up for you, I'm going to show you how to do that in this video right here. So the first thing you need to do is you need to find the fan page, business page that you want to add the administrator to, or a moderator, or whatever it is that you want to add to your page. In this particular video, we're specifically speaking of the admins, but you can actually add anybody in here as you go through this. So let's say you have multiple pages and you want to find the right page to actually put your administrator on or your admin. You can come over here to this down arrow, click on that down arrow, click on see more, and that'll bring up all of your pages that you have in your Facebook profile here. And so I'm going to actually go to the Bob Brown Online one. This is my fan page or my business page for that. And in here is where we're going to add our new administrator. And so if I come up here to where it says settings and click on the settings button, that'll take us over to the setting page on here. So we're going to go to the left-hand side and we'll click on the page roles. And that's going to bring up the page roles. And on this particular page, there's actually three sections. One where you can assign a new page role. You can actually see who the page owner is. And then you can see who the existing page roles belong to. If I had an administrator here, so you can see that I'm the administrator of this page. But let's say I wanted to add another administrator, they would show up in here. If I had a moderator or somebody who was doing my posting for me, those would show up here as well. Okay, so the main focus of this is we want to assign a new page role. And we want to put an administrator in on this page. And so what you need to do is come over here and you can just start typing that person's name. So I'm actually going to use my wife as the new administrator on this. Her name is Linda. I'm going to put her in here. Now then we come over to the right here and we're actually going to choose what role I'm putting her in as. So if you click on that button, it shows you that there are five different roles here. So we have an administrator role, we have an editor role, we have a moderator role, we have an advertiser role, and an analyst. And I'll show you what those roles actually encompass in just a second. But as we pick one of these, I'm going to put her as the admin. Now again, this little box shows up here and it's letting you know that you're adding an admin to your page. Now this is important that the person that you are placing in an admin position is somebody that you trust, because they're going to have full access to your Facebook page. And so you want to make sure that you trust that person. The other reason is if you put somebody in an administrator role, they can actually remove you as an administrator and take over your page. So you want to make sure that you have a high level of trust for that person that you're bringing in, especially for the administrator, not so much for any of the other roles, because they can't actually change everything on here, but the admin can. So I'm going to go ahead and add her as the admin on this page. And now it's going to ask me for my password. And once I enter the password in there, then you can see she's been added as an admin down here, or an additional admin. So technically, as an admin, it says that they can manage all aspects of the page. Now let me do this. Let me show you over here what the different page roles are. So for the admin, they have full control over your page. You can see right here. They can do everything. They can manage page roles and settings. They can edit the page. They can add apps. They can create and delete posts as the page. So this is this page is Bob Brown Online. So whoever the administrator is that comes in on this will actually be making the changes as Bob Brown Online. So they'll be making the changes as me. They can also send messages as the page. They can respond and delete comments and posts to the page. They can remove and ban people from the page. They can create ads, promotions, or boosted posts. They can view insights, and they can see who's published as the page. So there's a ton of different things that the admin can actually do on here. So you're giving them full control and responsibility of your page. The next one is the editor. So the editor has one less. They cannot do the manage the page roles and settings. So they can't change anybody's roles that are on the page. And the moderator even has less, the advertiser less, and then the analyst, somebody that's actually just coming in here and figuring out the metrics of what's going on the page or the insights on it, give you that information, has even less control over this. So that's just one of the areas there that you can kind of see what those roles are and how they play on your page. And so as we see this now, I want to back up and I'm going to show you how to actually remove a administrator from your page. The process is very simple, and I can just come down here and I can remove. Do you sure you want to remove Linda Brown? I'm going to confirm that. And now you can see that the existing page roles is back to just myself. So that's how easy it is. This was a real simple video on how to make someone an admin on a Facebook page in 2018. Hope you enjoyed this.
Okay, my friends, that was pretty simple. Hey, listen, if you got some value out of this video, do me a favor, give me a big thumbs up on it. Go ahead and leave me a comment below and share this with somebody else who might be looking to get some relief by adding an admin to their Facebook page as well. Thanks again for watching. I appreciate you. Also want to give you a big invite over to our Facebook Networking Nomads community. Over there, we are doing some specific training on how to leverage social media as well. Get some more hands-on tips and training to be able to do that. I'm in there often putting out some videos, so you're welcome to join. You'll see the link underneath this video as well. So listen, I hope you had a great day, and I'll be talking to you real soon. Bye now.